To install Zoom, you want to first make sure that you're at cfc.zoom.us. That's our college account, and so you want to do that instead of your personal account. At the page, go to Download Client, select Download. Open, and it will begin to initialize. And select Sign In. You want to sign in with SSO. cfc.zoom.us. You'd then be prompted to sign into your account with your username. Password. And then I'm using the Authenticator app. So and then select yes. And there you go. There's your home screen for Zoom.